two, one, action.
What's going on, guys? Thanks for coming to check out our video.
Wait, you think we're safe to take these off?
Please.
Probably. Oh.
Alright.
Hopefully you don't catch anything. Alright, thank you for coming to check out our video. My name's Steve.
I'm Nick.
And I'm Luke. We're reporting to you from Delray Beach, Florida on the East Coast. Beautiful weather out here, 85 degrees, not a cloud in the sky. We were just down in St. Martin in the Caribbean for spring break. We had an amazing trip. Me and Nick met up with some friends down there. We actually put together a little montage for you too, so go check that out right now.
It's about time to head to the beach. Cut to beach shot right.
Start the music.
One of the best trips I've had. Such an amazing time with Luke and Max. Now we're back here in Florida. The virus is getting worse and worse, so we're gonna postpone our trip up north and kick it here. Steve just came down to visit us too.
Yeah, I just got here from St. Thomas, landed in a few days ago. I was on vacation when I found out that classes were getting moved online. It sounded like things were gonna get pretty bad, so I figured might as well come to Florida, be in the warm weather, and maybe film some of the stuff we've been up to.
Yeah. It's been fun so far. Should we get the day started?
Hell yeah. Yeah.
Some coffee?
Not before cereal.
Let's do it.
Always do it.
Oh, God. All right. Yeah. New plan. You get a cereal, I'll make a coffee.
Down.
Now what should we
do? You guys want to go check out the foil?
I'm down.
Let's check it out. Thing looks pretty fun.
Don't know how to use it.
So this is the foil. Now that we're back in Delray, we have a chance to get good on it. We're going to spend at least a couple hours on it and make a little edit for you. Start the edit.
Alright, you think that was good?
I said I'd go hit it.
Oh wait, wait, wait.
What?
But first, let's grab some beers.
The Green Superintendent flies to the edge of this sky. Listen to him whisper, he's the king of surprise. Mr. Salty Dick Calm, the good guy line. Calling out your name, he don't need a reply. Yeah. Help. I keep repeating myself.
A person who thinks all the time has nothing to think about except thoughts. So he loses touch with reality and lives in a world of illusions. By thoughts, I mean specifically chatter in the skull. Perpetual and compulsive repetition of words, of reckoning and calculating. I'm not saying that thinking is bad. Like everything else, it's useful in moderation. A good servant, but a bad master. And all so-called civilized peoples have increasingly become crazy and self-destructive because through excessive thinking they have lost touch with reality. That's to say, we confuse science with the real world.
Our boy Aaron is here to the rescue.
Yo!
Woo!
I'm gonna get some germs.
Go for it. Yeah, brah! Oh! What up? I like that approach.
It's good.
This is vlogging. I like that entrance.
Yeah.
You were with him.
He jumped it.
Oh, he did? I didn't see it.
Back again.
Another beautiful day on the water.
Just got back from the intercoastal, got some really cool footage with the drone and the camera of us on the foil, so we're gonna put that together in a really nice edit for you guys. But for right now, I'm starving. What do you think, Luke?
Dude, I've been craving some guac. What do you guys think?
Guac.
Yep.
Guac.
Slice going forward. Let the weight of the knife do the work. Now, the avocado. You've got to treat them with love, respect. That, for me, is a delicious, light start to the day.
All right, guys, I think that's pretty much it for today's vlog. Hope you enjoyed it. We're definitely gonna be doing a lot more of these just with all the time we have on our hands. Definitely not sure how much longer we're gonna be here for, so might as well make the most of the time we have.
Yeah, just gonna take advantage of the situation, trying to pick up some new sports and hobbies. Just entertain ourselves in this amazing weather.
Yeah, so I hope all you viewers out there are staying safe like we are. Remember to keep practicing your social distancing and try and make the most of it.
Hell yeah.
Sounds good.
That's it.
Boys out.
Word.